Man, that's like a 4 minute load. All right, anyway. So there is a puzzle. Now, I don't know if this is going to open a door or something for me, but there is a puzzle down here in the incinerator room that I was ignoring the whole time. So maybe I can figure it out. Wait, the incinerator room is right there. So. Now, hopefully these Molden won't come back. They haven't so far. You just want to wonder, what exactly are you harboring in here, you maniacs? This is it. All right, so if we look here, this is locked. These are all open. We're going to close these. Well, let me take a look at the clue. I caught the guy who keeps trying to escape. I've locked him in the incinerator. Yeah. You know how to open the door, don't you? Just remember, three A's and a handprint. Right. Okay, so three A's and a handprint. It's pretty self-explanatory. This one stays open. Lara is only two A's. William is only one. This is nobody. And this is Tamara. That's three A's. And there you go. Easy enough. Ah, shit. Wow. I mean, this is a shotgun, bro. No, come on. Fucking seriously, man. I gave that guy two shotgun... No. There we go. This extra room game. I gave a guy like five shotgun blasts. Now I have no shotgun ammo at all. God's sakes, man. Well, that's fucking great. All right, so we finally got the dissection room key. So... Yeah. And I'm taking damage. What am I on? Yeah, caution. I gotta fucking heal myself. Again. This is horrible. Well, this all seems horrible. I'm gonna have to start running. I mean, some of this shit you can't really run from, but I'm really gonna have to just start running. Alright. Open the frickin' door! What's down here? And there's the red dog head.
I was gonna be your father. Now she says he will be her father. No. I will find him. And I will make him suffer. And you, my friend, will help.
Oh, great. Beautiful. Well, at least I got those. What did I get? Two of them? Five. All right. Better than two. I mean, unless it's taking five shots from one of these Molden, as opposed to two shots from these Molden. What do I have? I have one more healing item. That's it. Wow. I'm cutting it close. All right, so Big Daddy's got the head, and he went to another room, and he's referring to something in that room. So I'm not feeling good about my chances right now. And one thing I don't want to do is I don't want to have to do this all over again, so I'm sort of tempted to go back and save. Just so you know, if you've never played Resident Evil before, whenever they give you a lot of ammo and healing items, you know you're in deep shit. Alright, autosave, cool. Can I break this? No. I really don't want to go through here. Because I don't know what the hell he's got planned. I don't know what he's got in That room. I don't know why you have a dissecting room in your house, by the way. This is locked. All right, let me take a look at a map. All right, so this is the like, why do you have all this shit in your house? Morgue, dissecting room. Craziness, man. All right, so this is the other side. Okay, we got some chem fluid.
Poor deputy.
Nice. Let me do this. Let me get another one. Alright, so I have a strong one and I have a regular one. I'm gonna have a pretty busy day on Tuesday because there was a reveal of a new character in Paragon. Why'd I kick this dead body? Dead body! Look! Someone fucking that dead body! Alright, so anyway, they revealed a new character in Paragon, and I want to at least play on a team with that new character. Ouch.
You ain't.
Wow, dude. I mean, that's a shotgun blast to the head. Holy shit. How come he's hitting me and I'm not doing shit to him? Nah, that's bullshit. Guys, you fucking kidding me with this? Why is he doing so much damage to me? I can't do shit to him. I mean, aside from the fact that I'm shooting him in point blank range with his fucking shotgun and it's not doing shit. Well, I found a friggin' chainsaw and it didn't do anything. Don't let his weapon intimidate you. I don't. What does that do? I don't let his women I don't let his weapon intimidate me. I let the fact that he fucking takes two shotgun blasts straight to the fucking head in point blank range intimidate me. What happened to my herb? Wait, hold on a second. Wait, hold on. Why? Wait, it saved when I got ammo, but it didn't save when I got herb? What the fuck is that? Get my herb, bitch. Wait, why can't I pick that up? Yeah, give me this. That's weird. So now I got more shotgun ammo than I thought. Okay. All right. I can't get over how this dude can take so many shots to the head. What's down here? Gunpowder. Now I find it. I mean, it doesn't really matter. I need healing. Yeah, somebody's already done a speedrun of this game. Could you imagine that? A fucking speedrun of this game. This game just came out, and they're already doing speedruns. Some people got way too much time in their hands and way too much of an advantage that they can play this game weeks before it comes out. I still find that to be bullshit. You're still keeping your glasses on your head.
You
oh, the fucking crap. The guy's right fucking in front of you, man. Give me this shit. That's not really what I wanted to do. I wanted to kick the body. Come on, dude. I'm gonna run out of fuel on this. Dude. Oh, fucking come on, man. What the fuck am I supposed to do with this fucking thing? Fucking Christ. I only have like a few minutes with it and he's still fucking walking around. Fuck you. Yeah, I know I'm fucking doing that, and it's not making any fucking difference. Guy keeps coming back. Like, I gotta use shotguns, fucking chainsaws, and the guy's still fucking kicking heavy. This is fucking ridiculous. God. This is when shit gets fucking irritating. When you're constantly having to go through the same thing over and over again because they design it to be a specific manner of being handled, and you can't figure it. Like, they don't prompt you in time, or it doesn't make any sense, or you're doing what you're being told to do, and it doesn't make any difference. I'm slashing at this guy with a friggin' chainsaw, and it's no big deal. He's walking it off. And when it seemed as though I had it set, he still won't die, and somehow I'm running out of fuel and I can't do anything with him. And it doesn't prompt you to hit the square button until the second time you're going through this shit.
You ain't getting away.
Now I'm running out of shotgun ammo. Dude, fucking please. Barely hit. Come on, kick that. Oh, come on, man. Seriously? Now we're gonna get technical about it? Come on, fuck off. Yeah, okay, Dick. And he just gets right back up. Like, are you kidding me? Like, it's like, oh yeah, no big deal. Chainsaw. Fucking hit him somewhere that's fucking vulnerable, you schmuck. Dude, are you fucking kidding me with this fucking fight here? God, this is bullshit. Come on, now that doesn't work anymore. Yeah, fucking finish it, man. I'm literally like, okay. Is that it? Or is he gonna keep getting up? Because he's just legs now. Did he drop that monster?
And stay dead.
Now, where's that weapon of his? I can't pick that shit up? Just get the hell out of here. It looks like that's useless. Okay. Fuck, man. This game is ridiculous. And now I have no healing items. Alright, well, we can go back up now, and I'm pretty sure there's nothing else there. I could be making an assumption. But we can go back to the main portion of the house and get out. I mean, after that, man. Alright, wrong side. After that, man, you've got to be kidding me. And I'm fucking ready to croak too. I gotta heal up. So much for that. Now I have zero healing items. I'm at full health, but I have zero healing items, and I did not expect at this point to have zero healing items. Alright, so anyway. I have no shotgun shells. Do I have shotgun shells? Yeah, I have two. Okay, so let's just keep that going. And now we can get out of here. And when we do, I mean, I'm pretty sure we can save. Too bad I can't get that weapon of his. That'd be pretty impressive. Just walk around with that shit. I still don't have a key to the workshop. There were aspects in 4 and 5 where you can upgrade materials. Yeah, I'm good. I'm wondering if they're going to do that in this one. Well, I'm totally gonna save now, so screw that shit. Save. Again, I'm not going for an S ranking. I'm just trying to get out of here. Yes. So I don't care about it, how many healing items I get or whatever. I just, how many saves. I've already been playing for 3 hours plus, and it seems as though you could play this game in a lot shorter amount of time. Let me get the... Let me put this away. And let me take... All right, so wait, let me look at that. No, I'll keep the gunpowder. I want to look at that picture again. But I remember it's a fireplace by some kind of brick concept. What is that? I've opened that door. Wait, where's the front? Main hall is this way. Alright, that was the shortcut. Alright, we finally made it. I think. Well, yeah, open the door. Alright, let's take a look at the porch. We want to go to that trailer. Gunpowder. Anything I can use that? Ooh, herb. Totally need that. What if you mix herb with gunpowder? You get a healing bullet. Looks like a gnome of some kind. That was also like the first one where you had to find metals to get out to the, like, the visitor's house or whatever. Right, which way am I going? And then there was, oh, another safe house, cool. Broken handgun. Why would I want that? Is there a magnum I have to pick up in the same fashion? Well, let's put that away until we figure out what we're gonna do with that. What's this? Oh, this is for the coins. Oh, sweet. That's funny. Oh, nice. Antique coin. Okay, so if I put the antique coin here... Wait. Magnum, right. That's the magnum. Can't read that sign. What is it? A lot of kickback and stopping power. Yeah, but how do I? Body's feeling weirder and weirder. So I'm become like mom and dad. It's all their fault. Should I run? No, I can't. I'm dead if she finds out. That woman, she was with me. As she knows something. Serum A. So wait, how do I buy this shit? Oh, nice. That's what I was looking for. That your style, Zoey? Let me take a look. I would say she's a 34B. Let's get all the antique coins out. And let's see if we can... But, well, I definitely want to buy this. Oh, okay, so that's what... Okay, I get it. This is what? Reload speed. Nah, I need health. So now I only need... Right, here we go. I'll take some steroids. Gives me some health. Stabilize. I really want that magnum, though. So I need 7 more coins for that magnum. Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna put it in my mouth. Alright, anyway. See, that's all you needed to do. Just show me her real laundry. Nobody, huh? Okay, so I'm gonna stop here. And we will go into the area that we need to go into when I come back. So I'll be back in a second.